mask mandate can be somewhat problematic for those with health issues. And as Fox 6's Derica Williams shares now, one Waukesha County mother reveals the problem she is facing with her school-age son, who is just a month away from surgery.
Inclusion and equality are what Melina Sebastian wants for her son, Timmy.
Right now, he's not getting that.
She says her four-year-old, who has Down syndrome and a heart condition, can't wear a mask. And instead of learning with his peers, she says Stonebank School is
keeping him in a room by himself with his aide or with a PT, OT, or speech specialist.
And claims the only time spent with his classmates are during recess and gym, where other kids supposedly have their masks off.
I guess my biggest thing is, if it's all about wearing the mask, then why are the kids having time with Timmy during those times and not the rest of the time that he's supposed to be in with the classroom?
While Timmy may not be able to wear a mask, his mother says she has presented the school with other safety options.
I have offered to put plexiglass in around Tim's desk in the classroom so Tim can be with his peers, but nothing's been done, and I've offered to pay for everything.
According to the Department of Public Instruction, decisions about the nature and extent of IEP services must be made based on the unique disability-related needs of the student in partnership with families, with special consideration for the health needs of the student and their families. Stonebank School released a statement saying, in part, "Our school district has provided families with full-time face-to-face instruction as well as a virtual option. Our process is to work with all families on a case-by-case basis to find learning accommodations that promote the safety for all staff and students." However,
I'm frustrated. I've been kind of pawned off for the last 5 weeks since school has started as far as implementing Timmy in with the classroom. The biggest thing right now is accepting Timmy in the classroom so that people don't see him as being different.
Reporting in Oconomowoc, Derica Williams, Fox 6 News.